my arms are shaking. Hey, it's Caitlin and Heather. We just did day five, Friday fight, round one, and our arms. I can't even talk.
Can't lift my arms.
I maxed out at 5 minutes and 41 seconds. I can't tell you what the move was. I just know that it was very mental, and yeah.
I don't remember what I maxed out right now.
I think
my
it was
brain's not
seven.
Seven something sounds right.
But there were so many new moves in today's like workout, and so we were like learning and adapting and going. Definitely had to modify.
Grunting, not to cry.
Screaming. I probably sounded like we were getting murdered in my apartment. So there's that. The UPS guy, or my window is open, and I know they were like watching, so that was kind of weird. But you know what? We pushed through. We did it. We were both saying how today's workout, I think, is our favorite. As much
by far,
as it was,
I'm dying,
hard,
but it was awesome.
It was awesome. You don't get a water break until 15 minutes in, Shanti. That's rough. It's awesome, but it's rough. You think that, like, because the other ones, you get a break after your warm-up, which is about 5 minutes in, and so we get there, and we're like, yes, almost there, and then he goes straight into it, which is awesome because it pushes you, and it's just so mental, guys. Like, I keep saying it, but it's so mental, and you just have to push through it. And it was fun having a friend and a fellow coach to do it with me.
I pushed harder because of it.
Yeah, we both pushed each other harder, kept saying you gotta do it. And it ended up with a lot of screaming. But you know what? We're happy. We got it done. 5 minutes and 41 seconds. But you know what? I'm sweating. I'm happy. My workout's in. And tomorrow we have Pulse. Bye, guys.
Bye.